Da, 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 da. All right, so welcome back to my stream of Banjo-Tooie. And we'll continue once I found my phone and stuff and the Twitch. Tooie, please. Where are your manners, bird lady? Maybe there's some Super Mario 64 going on Twitch. How interesting. This is Banjo-Tooie. Okay, so looking at my phone reminds me that last night I forgot to give a shout out to someone, or not necessarily forgot to, just not realized that the person followed me. I'll load that up and shout out they deserve. I'm thankful to that person. Friend, I should there. Yes, VPGEO. GO. I'm not sure how I meant to pronounce that, but shout out to you, buddy, and your naughty pyramid thing. And now I think that we can officially get started now that they have gotten my shout out. First place that I want to go to is Pterodactyl Land. Banjo can get down into that hole. Words to the wasteland. That's where I left off last night, because seemed like a good idea to just off a big old cliffhanger. Man, Stegosaurus is tough. What's through here? Okay. Oh. Not the caveman guy that I need to tiptoe by? No idea. Also probably collect some of these notes. Oh, Stegosaurus guy. Oh, I think the first thing that I'm going to want to do at this point is find the train station. Okay, second thing, I guess, because I have something to tell me. The springy step shoes. Wait, where are they? I know I saw them around here. Hey, I have some springy step shoes I want you to use. Looks like a Minjo. Knew it! I knew you were a Minjo! Not impressed! Huh. Double damage. Gooey pack. And I'm gonna need to find out how to open the door for the train to get in here. Oh, there's another one of those guys here too. Wonder which one has the treasure. There's that one Mayan temple place that I apparently need to get some treasure to. Minjo! Don't have time for you. Here he is. Alright. Whatever, just gonna okay, maybe it's not you then. But in all actuality, I don't really care about their politics. Oh, I see ya. Not sure if I even trust you at this point. Because they're starting to make me lose faith in the Jinjin. I'll need to use those at some point. Possibly. Oh no, Pterodactyl lands a new experience for me. Here, where there is absolutely nothing, and it was effort to set up here. What are the odds? They aren't the Pterodactyl I'm looking for. Help. Must be another pad thing. Okay. Not it, apparently. There's the button for the train station. Gotta figure out where the train's located in general. Be honest right now, this is starting to get into very familiar territory. Likes of which I have not seen since I saw Michael's full play. Still gonna beat him to the end though. I have nothing else to do. That but. Well, it gives me a sense of accomplishment. Alright, back down I go. Alright, Bear, get up there. Pterodactyl, why? What can you do with this? I hear a Jinjo in here? Maybe I can still do something about that honeycomb over there. Check out what's behind that waterfall. It looks like a giant vine coming down. There's a honeycomb over there. Probably could have gone better, but... Oh, and I probably could have just jumped over there like that. Oh, really? Not even Kazooie? Hey. That's a shot, I guess. that didn't work, I guess I'll just go back along the river. River passage. Yeah, I can walk along here. I'm working with full information. I hope they're usable for more than just talking to what's his mole. Oh. Up there, I guess. Go around this way. Which I'm still not positive about, but. Ooh. There's another ledge. Right, buddy. Thanks for the lives, I guess. There's some options here. I could either continue going upriver or I could check out what's back there. I could try both and select which one to do first. Area behind here. Maybe an area that I could split Banjo and Kazooie up. Have to be careful there. Let go and bite, and then, well, it's done with that, and move very quickly past it. What do you want to teach me? He would have gone back in a bit quicker than that. Apparently very mistaken. Light down there. Weird. Very weird. Well, the taxi pack should help me with the dinos that I need to carry around, and that one polar bear that I discovered in Witchy World. Now that section's done, I can continue working my way upstream. light at the end of the tunnel. And back in Pterodactyl Land. That's enough of you. Well, my best assumption for the moment is that my little clockwork guy to go through there. Okay. I need to blow you up? Uh-huh. Yeah? Breaking the broadcast for a second, I'll be right back. What's back here? Okay. I just now remembered about. They don't do the best of jobs, but okay. Here's a Globo. Anything up this way? I need to ask that badly right now. All right. There's another one of those guys. Wanna move the camera around, Banjo? Thank you. Okay. thinking they'll go over here to the entrance then. Oh, but that probably wouldn't work. Let's do a better job this time. Maybe let it go right there? Distracted him and then I bombed him. Hey. Oh, I guess that there is a warp pad near Wumba's hut. Learn something? Aww. That hurt my feelings. No need to be insulting. But I guess the... Oh! Back off, I didn't do anything to you. So what exactly is going on around this room? About that cave up there and... Stop. That! Affirmative action! Alright, Kazooie. Now, if you could just go back and investigate what you needed to learn. Oh. Thank you for that. Or you know, I guess. Alright, Kazooie, let's calm down a bit. Now up here. I'm slightly aware of the fact that I need to tiptoe around there, but... Turned as to if that was lava or not. could very easily be lava. Treasure chamber. So many switches to get to new places around this map. Stay away from being too close to that area. Push the thumbstick a bit much. Camera out of there. The thing about it is, there's an iffy amount of space between that of which I can push the thumbstick forward and I will tiptoe, and that of which allows me to that would be bad, because it would alert Caveman right there. Very calmly. I guess I'll just go back out this way. Oh no. I want to mess this up. Probably need to flip a switch somewhere. Back there. Well, go ahead, take it back. All right, but I solved some stuff, I'll be back. Back to unsteal the tiny pebble. Could be this. anything that requires the dino, or maybe not. What do I need to do here? Secret code of the dino. Saved it. So, now I think I'll head back to you. That Jinjo right there. Saving. And back to Wumba's place, because I noticed that she has a warp pad that I didn't hit. Pterodactyl, why? Mindless beast, or do you have a rhyme and reason? Oh! How to find out what those boots are for. I think that would be to get up here, because that was easy. And it's a simple turkey trot to the rest of the way. Back up here again. Oh. Guess I have no idea what those boots are for. They only point towards me. How very thoughtful of them, I guess. How many Globos do I have at the moment? It's one. Wumba's hut? Wumbo's right over there. A general area, right there. Where does his cave lead? Perfect. Some of the mud boots. Those, I think I'll just Might be best if I had Mumbo. Ew. Get this. Globo. I'm here, I want you to have it. Take it. I've been in this game long enough to know the whole point of... give you Globos and whatnot. I'd want to know what he's been doing that requires him to... pull up his pants like he is. No, I do not require the destiny. Back off. You heard Mumbo. No. Okay, Mumbo. Your magic. Well, I forget what this does exactly. I'm thinking that this, doing that, either allows me to turn into a dinosaur, or I'll still be the normal-sized dinosaur. I just need to I don't know. Ponder upon. But it was promised to me that this game, Banjo would get to turn into a dinosaur. I would assume that this is about the area that that would happen. Head under the belt, I will now explore that cave that I saw over here. Take that, you fiend. Philpick! The Cheeto! I think I have enough to get a new cheat. Oh, you decided to come back, eh? Poor decision on your part. Another Globo, so I can turn into a dinosaur. Of a girl waiting right there for me to finish crossing and stuff. For me to remind everyone that Jurassic World came out in 2015. Last year. Now that I'm in a dinosaur land, it is the perfect time for me to make references. Do not worry, friends. I have no intention on subjecting you to that sort of thing. That was loud. So much vibration. I have plans for this guy. I thought. Anything else I can use you for? I feel like most of this area requires the smaller T-Rex. Joe? A flight pad somewhere. Okay. Eggs up there and oh, I can hatch stuff now. That's what I need to do with that egg. I guess I need to get Mumbo back here and turn back into all dinosaur. I think that's about the limit of what I can do with Daddy T-Rex. Of course, I could need to step on that button with him. Might as well test that out about now. Guy really vibrates the controller. Okay, Brown Jinjo. At the time? Get back in here and turn back into Banjo and the Bear. Me and the Bird. Now it's time to save that Jinjo. For help. That swamp area isn't inherently bad. I believe it was this area where the caveman used to be. If I can cover the warmth. Hey, warm you up. Okay, so I need both Banjo and Kazooie's ability for this. And I guess I now have access to Witchy World. Now to see where this is. Oh, finally, we're behind the electric fence. But before I do that, I... do what I think I should do in good conscience and help these guys. Oonga Boonga tribe has... they've sort of been assholes to me, but... I don't hold it against them. They're... cave people and I'm a bear. Okay, you shall live. Stop whining about junk food. It's very much starting to piss me off. Dewey time! But why? Okay, sure. Well, given that I don't know what to do with the egg at the moment, I will go and visit Witchy World. I can do around here. Here's the final thing that I need Mumbo's help with. Another polar bear. Jinjo, which I need the money thing for. And that's how I escape. Just want to check that out. Oh, there, Banjo. How many more do I need here? Totals? Nice! 100 of 100 music notes. One more Cheeto around here and piggies. I think I'll visit Wumba first.